rather be playing drums and playing my passion and be right here where I am right now with you today than to be on stage playing for Steam. I think that this is way cooler than playing for any other artist. But that's me. For you, it could be cool. But for me, I'm like so privileged to be here. Like, to be able to play drums in front of you, you don't understand. Growing up as a kid, I'm just like you. I'm a human being. I practice like you practice. I just want to be good. I'm not the greatest. I just want to be good. So to be here and to be where I am right now in Poland, playing drums in front of you, it's like the hugest accomplishment. Yesterday, to be in Italy, playing in front of them people, be in Paris, Chris Coleman, Virgil Donati, then me. I headlined the show for the back show, like, Virgil Donati, I look up to Virgil. Oh my God, Virgil Donati is amazing. How do you think I had to feel? I had to come behind him and give him my all. It's a lot of hard work, but I would rather be doing that than behind in the background and just being another face. I love what I do. I love the drums. Yo, I'm Eric Moore. Thank you.